Hello friends. Today I will tell you about natural treatments and home remedies for numbness in hands and legs. The numbness in hands and legs can refer to a lack of touch sensation in those areas. This is a very common problem and it can be happening due to many reasons, which can range from lack of physical activity to nutritional deficiency. The numbness of hands and feet is a very common problem and it can be caused due to many reasons, such as nutritional deficiency of vitamin B12 or magnesium, lack of activity, fatigue, smoking, excessive drinking, nerve injury, temporary nerve compression, exposure to cold objects, constant pressure on the hands and feet. There are some cases when the numbness in the body parts, like hands and feet, can be caused by medical conditions, such as underactive thyroid, multiple sclerosis, migraines, diabetes, and carpal tunnel syndrome. In addition to the lack of sensation, there can be other symptoms associated with the numbness in the hands and feet, like weakness in the affected area, sharp pain, and tingling or burning sensations. You need to talk with your doctor if you have numbness in your hands and legs, so you will avoid the risk of possible side effects from the below mentioned home remedies. Here are some home remedies for numbness in hands and legs. Number 1. Massage. You can massage your hands and feet when the numbness happens. This is an easy natural treatment for numbness in hands and feet, but it is also very effective. It can help to increase blood circulation, which in turn will reduce numbness. Also, it can help to stimulate the nerves and muscles and at the same time, it will improve the overall functioning. You should take some warm mustard oil, olive oil, or coconut oil on your palm. You should apply it to the numb area. You should massage in a circular motion with firm fingers for at least 5 minutes. You should repeat this natural treatment if it is needed. Number 2. Magnesium. It has been shown that low magnesium levels in the body could lead to numbness in the hands and feet. This is one of the most important minerals for the functioning of the nervous system and the proper circulation in the body. You need to add magnesium-rich foods to your diets, such as low-fat yogurt, dark chocolate, bananas, avocados, soybeans, cold water fish, peanut butter, oatmeal, seeds, nuts, and dark green vegetables. Also, you can add magnesium supplements in your diet, but talk with your doctor about the correct dosage. Number 3. Epsom salt. This is a very effective natural treatment for the numbness in the hands and feet. You should mix 1 tablespoon of Epsom salt in a tub filled with warm water. Then, soak your hands and feet in the water for 10 minutes. You should repeat this natural treatment on a daily basis. If you suffer from kidney problems or diabetes, then you should avoid the usage of this natural treatment. Number 4. Vitamin B. It is essential to eat foods that are high in vitamin B, especially vitamin B6 and vitamin B12. So in this way, you will avoid numbness in your hands and feet. These vitamins are very important for proper nerve functioning. Their deficiencies can cause numbness in certain body parts, such as hands, arms, fingers, and legs. You should add foods high in vitamin B6 and vitamin B12 in your diet, such as dried fruits, yogurt, cheese, milk, oatmeal, beans, bananas, avocados, fortified cereals, nuts, fish, meats, and eggs. Also, you can take vitamin B complex 2 times per day, but you need to talk with your doctor for the correct dosage and the type of supplement. Number 5. Elevate the affected part. It has been shown that the elevation can help to reduce the numbness in the hands and feet due to poor circulation. You should keep the affected area elevated for several minutes to improve the blood flow. When the flow of the blood to the affected area gets back in normal, then the numbness will go away. You should use pillows to keep your hands and legs elevated. Number 6. Warm compress. This is one of the most important natural treatments which you can do to rid of the numbness in your hands and feet. You should apply a warm compress on the affected areas. This natural treatment can help to increase the blood supply to the affected hand or leg. Also, it can help to relax your muscles and nerves in the affected area. You should dip a washcloth in warm water. You should wring out the excess amount and then put it on the affected part for 5 to 7 minutes. You should repeat this type of natural treatment until the numbness is gone. Also, you can take a warm shower or use a heating pad for relief. Number 7. Exercise. Exercise can help to improve the blood circulation and oxygen to all parts of your body, and at the same time, it will prevent the numbness and tingling sensations anywhere in the body, including feet and hands. Regular exercise can improve mobility and it can help to prevent many different health problems. You should do simple foot and hand exercises for 15 minutes every morning. During breaks at work, you can do curls and stretches to exercise your legs, hands, wrists, and arms. Also, you can make cardiovascular workouts and aerobic exercises for 30 minutes, 5 days a week, because they can help you to deal with the numbness in your hands and feet. You should indulge in swimming, bicycling, jogging, or walking in order to improve your blood circulation. You should not forget to warm up well before the workouts, and you should wear appropriate exercise shoes and gear. If you have noticed that high impact exercises result in numbness in your hands and feet, then you should refrain from them. Number 8. Turmeric. Turmeric has a compound called curcumin, which can help to improve the blood flow throughout the body. Also, it has anti-inflammatory properties which can help to reduce the pain and discomfort in the affected areas. You should add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder to 1 cup of milk and heat it over a low flame. Also, add little honey to this mixture. You should drink this natural treatment once per day, so you will notice improvements in your circulation. Also, you can massage the affected area for a few minutes with a prepared paste from turmeric powder and water. The daily intake of turmeric supplements can help if you have poor circulation, but talk with your doctor before you start using turmeric supplements. Please note, these remedies may not be suitable for everyone, so you should select one that suits you, and if required, kindly consult your doctor. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.